are those dope-ass beats?
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. It's like the real shit. Alright, check this out. My name is Hank Hill. I'm ahead of my game. I'm gonna kick your ass because I'm a pro at pain and accessories. I got what you need. Just hit me up for the sticky, icky weed. Yeah. Sticky, icky weed. Just makes me want to throw up a fat ass blunt stem.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Tremendous power.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Wow, Cole. Did you see that? That laid him out cold.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they...
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. This WWE universe has been driven into a frenzy. So hard to stop that kind of strength.
In a boot to the gut. Oh, launched back into the ring.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Great counter by the motor.
Caught the leg. Wow. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. He's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
And he hits the choke slam. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
He's in a world of trouble. What's more than this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Take another impact like that.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Wow, what a shot from that crutch.
Have you ever heard anything like this?
Oh, not again, not again.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
There's a sick power bomb.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Look out.
Oh, directly on that table.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything goes match. He was able to reverse that.
And he gets back in the ring.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Each of these,
he wasted. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
He's in big trouble.